goes all right. I think it's still a little bit rich on the top end. Still needs probably a little bit of fine tuning, I think. And I need to readjust my brakes and put in three pads instead of how it's set up like that. Now the two RCR brakes are sandwiched together and there's two brake pads on each side. I need to put in three. It needs more braking power. But it goes really nice. It's a nice wheelie power street machine. Goes really good. RC Max Supreme 71cc.